people should have values, and because companies or organizations are nothing more than a collection of people, by extension, companies should have values. Our objective that we set some years ago has been to run Apple on 100% renewable energy. And we're proud now that we've made it to 96. And this is worldwide. And we're at 100 in the United States and 100 in China. So our two largest markets, we've hit 100. And we've now gone beyond our company into partners that we work with, and we're driving them to get to 100. And so what are we doing? We're putting a huge 2-gigawatt solar facility in China. And we, you know, and they've been incredibly receptive to it. We felt that one of the things that increased the receptivity was the Paris Agreement. In our developer conference, we had a huge focus on women, because tech has an enormous issue with gender diversity. And we had more women at the conference than we ever have, but not nearly enough. Because coding isn't introduced, it gets labeled somehow along the way from a societal point of view as a boy thing. And then you wind up with less and less women going into coding. And then it's no surprise that when you try to recruit as a company for people coming out of college, guess what? Unfortunately, the percentages are what they are. I think you have to go all the way back here. That doesn't mean that the companies aren't making mistakes over here. They are. Fundamentally, the fix to this will be focusing on the total. But we can do it, and honestly, it's a must. Tech is not going to stay in the lead in the United States unless gender diversity gets materially better. It's just not. It's not going to happen.